He got it across?
Yeah.
No!
I grew up mostly in the woods. Climbing trees, cutting trails. I remember walking barefoot and sleeping outside. Now, when I do those things as an adult, it takes me back. I think one of the biggest reasons I feel compelled to do them now feels like they let me travel through time.
Don't listen to what they say. You can't take it slow. And when the night rider comes around, gotta pick up the dough. I ride low with the setting sun. Miss the days with the break of the drums. It's icy.
Creativity can be fickle, because if you become blinded with a vision, you'll be less able to enjoy where you currently are.
I'll take it to
so even with trial and error, the best kind of creative process is just that.
This is where we go.
A fucking process.
Top down with the cruise control.
Enjoy the moment in which you are, and you'll forget about results or goals. They'll come more naturally.
It's crazy.
Take each step slowly. Carefully. Every step is a gift.
Hardy Corvette, I'll be chasing you down. It's a rock so easily, so easily. Happy on the dash, I'll be shaking you down. It's a rock so easily. So we
It feels like fucking it. Awesome,
yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, it's cool. Thank you.
Like, you grab it and you're just like, yes.
And then you see
not
the color,
dying
like,
today, bitches.
Yeah.
You go next.